I don't remember him. Do you?
Yeah.
I'm Kayko. I love storytelling, and today I'm going to tell you a story of mine. I actually wrote it about the audition that I had, and it's about my imposter syndrome, honestly, even being here.
Oh my gosh, you're the accident.
I'm the accident. That's me. Yeah. I think I'm chemically imbalanced. I think I overthink everything, trying not to waste my talents. Think I write great songs, no one hears them all. Am I the best undiscovered actor, just delusional? Ooh, it's a wonderful life, so what's wrong with me?
Wow.
What if I don't deserve it? What if I never find real love? What if I'm always searching, but the problem was me all along? What if I never get inspired to write another song? What if I bet my life, realize I was wrong? What if I'm not special, just one of 7 billion chasing love? What if I'm not enough? Oh,
ah.
What if I'm not enough? My brain is like Pandora's box of intrusive thoughts. Wish I could call my mom, laugh it off, but I can't make it stop. Someone make it stop. What if I'm not enough? Oh,
oh man.
You're not the accident.
Well,
you're
I mean,
the opportunity.